How are you all and welcome to yet another Dhammakedar, Farratedar and absolutely Mazdar session by Vedanta Young Wonders. I hope you guys are doing superbly awesome and absolutely well, guys. So welcome to the class and let us rock today. So today we are learning the next chapter of your grade 8, that is materials, metals and non-metals. So this is the next chapter of your grade 8. So all my grade 8 kiddos, let us start the chapter materials, metals and non-metals, which is from your NCERT, and let us begin the class. So guys, before I start, I would like to tell you that Vedantu is giving the micro courses just for rupees 1. So let us boost our scores during this exam season. You will get all the details for the micro course in the description given below. So guys, you can enroll for the micro courses just for 1 rupee, guys. Concept based courses only for rupee 1. So don't think much and go ahead and buy the micro course. It is just available for rupee 1. The details to get the micro course are given in the description below. You can also go on the link called VDNT. I just put it over here. It's vdnt.in/ytmicro. Use this link, guys, and you will get the micro course just for 1 rupee. Also, the details are given in the description, so you can help yourself and you can definitely get the micro courses for 1 rupee. With that, guys, do not forget that you can connect with us on Telegram. We are already almost reaching 10,000 members on Telegram. So connect with us on Telegram and you can talk to the teachers personally. And the most important thing, like, share and subscribe to Vedantu Young Wonders. So guys, over here on the right bottom of the screen, on the right bottom corner of the screen, you can just hit on the icon. You can see the logo of the channel over here on the right bottom corner. You can see the logo of the channel. Click on that logo and hit the subscribe button. Do not forget to click on the bell icon so that you get notified whenever we come online. So subscribe now. So subscribe, guys, and become a part of the Vedantu Young Wonders family. Our family is already more than 1,34,000 members. Very soon, tonight, we'll cross 1,35,000. It is all because of the support and because of the love that you guys have shown us. So keep subscribing, tell your friends, and let us make this family bigger, stronger, and better. So with that, guys, let us begin the class about materials, metals and non-metals. In today's class, we'll be studying about the physical properties of metals, non-metals, as well as metals versus non-metals. A very, very important topic. So let us begin with the physical properties of metals. Now, guys, to begin with, let me tell you that metals are usually in solid state. Metals are mostly solid except mercury and gallium. So metals are mostly solid except mercury and gallium. So gallium and mercury are the only metals that are in liquid state. Otherwise, mostly the metals are solid. Metals are also very hard. But the exception of metals that are non-hard is sodium. So sodium is a metal that is not hard. So metals are usually hard except sodium. Okay? Chalo, love to USA as well, HT Forever. Thank you so much. I will be talking to all of you. Don't worry, I will be talking to all of you. Thank you so much, Vansh Sharma. Don't I every day look handsome? Okay. Thank you, Vansh. Hi, Zainab. Thank you, Shraddha Girnare. Yes, hi, Ria. Hello, Suresh. Hi, Rajan. Yes, Archana, I've got two dogs. Hi, Pankaj. Okay, Pooja, I will definitely respond to you. Hi, Suman. Hi, Pak Samurai. Hi, Suresh. Hi, Raj Rupa. Yes, it was very unfortunate what happened with Sushant Singh Rajputia. It was very, very unfortunate. Hi, Nishita. Hello, Suresh. Thank you, PUBG Pirayan. Adarsh, Bhavna and Surya. Yes, Adarsh, Bhavna and Surya. Yes, even potassium. Even potassium is a metal that is soft. Even potassium is a metal that is soft. Theek hai? Chalo. So guys, let us now again go ahead with the learning. So metals have got a luster. What do you mean by the word luster? It means a shine. So metals have got a shine. Example, your gold as well as your silver. So metals have got a shine. Example, gold and silver. They are shiny and lustrous. They also have got malleability. What do you mean by malleability? Malleability means you can beat them into sheets. Example, your gold, silver, aluminum. So metals can be beaten with a sheet and made them into, you can make sheets out of metal if you beat them with a hammer. So that is known as malleability. Next is ductility. Ductility means you can make wires. You can make wires out of metals. And that is why we have got copper and aluminum wires which are used to conduct electricity, which are used to conduct electricity or current. So metals are malleable, metals are ductile, metals are hard, metals are mostly solid. The next is that metals are good conductors of heat. All the metals are good conductors of heat. All the metals are good conductors of heat. So metals are good conductors of heat as well as electricity. So metals will always conduct electricity. Over here there is an experiment where they are trying to conduct electricity with the help of a nail. So it is conducting, whereas when they use a pencil, it is not conducting, because pencil is made up of wood and non-metals like wood are bad conductors of electricity. So also they are sonorous. Sonorous means metals will produce a sound when you bang them. Metals will produce a sound when they when you bang them, and that is what is meant by sonorous. You know, you get a typical typical sound like tun. That tun sound is of a metal. You will always get sound of metal. So what all did we learn about metal? Let me just quickly revise with you what all did we learn. So we learned that metals are solid, metals are hard. We also learned that metals are good conductors. Metals are good conductors of heat and electricity. Of heat and electricity. Heat and current, I'll write here in short. Okay? Then we also learned that metals are lustrous. They have got a luster. They are lustrous. They are malleable. Malleable means you can beat them into sheets. Plus they are also ductile. So these were the characteristics of metals, the physical properties of metals. Okay, thank you so much, Suresh. Hai na? Hello, kaun hai ye? Anshita. Hi, Shreyansh. Non-metals ke baare mein abhi hum nahi baat kar rahe, Hema. We are only talking about metals as of now. Okay? Chalo. Gallium is a liquid, so that will also not make noise. Thank you so much, Greenran. Thank you so much. Happy birthday, Amrita. Yes, Anjul, what is your doubt? Please tell me. Chalo. No, the sound will not be same. It depends on the density of the metal. The sound will not be same. Yes, Meera, tell me the doubt. Thank you, Gimran. Sir, in class 6 study, thank you. Aap explain karte ho. Shayad main kabhi explanation nahi jaan. Doubt to Google on the best option. Okay. ठीक है, graphite is an allotrope of carbon. चलो, ठीक है, चलो. So now guys, let us move ahead, and I am absolutely fine. Lakshita, how are you? No, your name is not Lakshita. What is your name? I forgot. I know that your name is not Lakshita, but I'm sorry, I forgot your name. ठीक है, thank you so much, Pooja. Thank you, Abhiji. Thank you for liking it. Anonymous man, I never ignore any student of mine. Guys, imagine you're 427. You're more than 427 and I'm only one. How can I take everyone's name? Hai na? So please don't get disappointed. Okay? Now let us move ahead with non-metals. So non-metals are the materials that do not exhibit. Do not exhibit. What do you mean by the term do not exhibit? They do not show. What do you mean by the term do not exhibit? They do not show. They do not show properties such as shine, malleability, ductility, sonorous, and they are bad conductors of heat and electricity. So metals are non-lustrous. They will not have a shine. Metals cannot be beaten into sheets. Metals cannot be drawn into wires, and metals will not make a sound when you bang them. Okay? So now let us see the differentiation. Let us see the comparison between metals and non-metals. So luster, that is shine. Luster, that is shine. In metals, it is present. In non-metals, it is not present. Malleability, which means you can beat them into sheets. Metals are mostly malleable. Non-metals are non-malleable. Ductility means wires. Metals can be drawn into wires. Non-metals cannot be drawn into wires. Heat conduction. Metals are good conductors. Non-metals are bad conductors. Electricity conduction. Metals are good conductors. Non-metals are bad conductors. And also sonorous nature. So metals are sonorous, whereas non-metals are non-sonorous. They will not produce a sound when you bang them. Okay? Then guys, I've got a very important information about the Vedantu Pro subscription. Now guys, this Vedantu Pro subscription, you can get it if you go to vdnt.in/Vedantu Pro. If you go to vdnt.in/Vedantu Pro, over there you use the code PRPRO. PRPRO is the code, and with this code you can get the course of rupees 4000 just for rupees 2699. just for rupees 2000 you are getting a direct discount, you are getting a direct discount of 1300 rupees, a direct discount of 1300 rupees if you use the code PRPRO. And guys, what you have to do is you have to go to vdnt.in/ytpro. The details are also given in the description. When you go to vdnt.in/ytpro, it is also for 6th standard, it is for 7th standard also, and it is for 8th standard also. When you go to vdnt.in/ytpro, go select the grade. So you are in 8th standard, so your grade will be 8 and your target exam will be CBSE 2021. Then you will reach this page. When you go on this page, click on the option of get subscription. Click on the option of get subscription. And when you go on this option, see there are different options. You can buy 1 month plan for rupees 2700. You can buy a 3 month plan for rupees 2333, or you can buy a 6 month plan for rupees 1917 per month. Any plan you can select, and when you select this plan, you have to put the code. The code that you have to use to get a discount is PRPRO. Use the code PRPRO and then you will get immediately a discount of rupees 1300. So you will save rupees 1301, and the final cost that you will be paying is only rupees 2700. The course of rupees 4000, you can get it for 2700. Now guys, this scheme, this course is for grade 6, for grade 7, for grade 8. The details are given in the description of this particular video. Just remember the code. The code is PRPRO, and guys, this is a limited period offer. Now, I'm telling you about the course, but what all are you going to get in this course? Let me tell you. So in this course, you are going to get live classes by India's best master teachers, including me. So there will be live classes by, the master teachers of Vedantu. Personalized attention to every student. Along with that, you can anytime watch the entire recording with notes, assignments, tests, and a lot more. You can watch the recordings of the class whenever you want. You will get the notes as well as assignments. Notes as well as assignment. And also guys, there is a structured long-term batch in sync with your curriculum. You get the micro courses are also available for rupees 1, but over here you get chapter wise micro course and at least two live classes for the micro course every month. You also get a complete crash course for your final exam, and you can make your own study plan and curriculum. You can design your own test series, assignments, learning material, and regular performance reports. You get all of this guys, all of this just for rupees 2700. Just for rupees 2700. For that you have to use the code PRPRO. Just use the code PRPRO and get this. It is really very, very cheap. The link for this course is given in the description of this video. Also, I'll tell you the link. The link is vdnt.in/ytpro. The link is vdnt.in/ytpro. Got it? Now guys, talking about the Mentee. So regarding the Mentee, so Mentee.com is a software which is undergoing some construction. It is undergoing some modification, and that is why the Mentee platform is not working. Even if I put Mentee, it is just showing blank sites. So because of that, we will not be able to do the Mentee, but to compensate, on Wednesday when we'll meet, I will do double Mentee. 20 questions in the Mentee next time. 20 questions in the next Mentee. Okay guys, so guys, please, it is not my fault. There is some technical issue with Mentee.com, and that is why we are not able to do the Mentee. I'm really very, 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 very sorry for this. And guys, do not forget to connect with us on Telegram, and do not forget to like, share, and subscribe to Vedantu Young Wonders. And meet me on Wednesday, because on Wednesday we are going to do 20 Mentee questions. On Wednesday we are doing 20 Mentee questions. No gauri, mercury cannot be solidified. ठीक है, so guys, thank you so much. Think about the link. It is vdnt.in/ytpro, and the code is very important to get the discount. It is PRPRO. And if you have really enjoyed this video, do not forget to give me a big fat thumbs up and subscribe to Vedantu Young Wonders. Until we meet next, take care of yourself, stay healthy, stay happy, stay blessed, keep smiling, and spread the smiles only indoors. Don't go outside guys, stay indoors, stay safe. Thank you so much, love you all, bye bye.